Hey guys, it's Dan, and welcome to another video. Today we're playing Super Mario Bros. World 7-2. Okay, here is the world, and this one is gonna be an underwater one. Blum, blum, blum. These ones are usually pretty easy, and I'm not sure how, okay. I was about to say they're very easy. I was saying they're very easy and I was probably just gonna get hit the first by the first squid. See, because you can usually just stay on the bottom or the top if you try. So, oh great. Okay. Yes, no. Swim away, Mario. Swim away. I think this section you can go on the top and then you can probably go on the top some more. And whoop, and that, yeah. And then we can go on the top some more. Okay, don't get me, squid, no. Yeah, no. I don't want, no. Yeah, I was saying, all this level super easy. Yeah, I don't think so. No. Yeah, so you can either go on the top or the bottom. I think it's a little slower going on the bottom. But some parts you need to go on the bottom, are easier to go on the bottom, I meant. And some parts are easier to go on the top. Oh, great. Wow. This level is supposed to be, like, a little bit easier after, like, the hard first level, but I'm failing it somehow. Oh, okay. Jump. Oh, why? I should have just waited for that fish. The calamari. Oh, my. Two lives left already. If I don't go with this level. I'm getting down for... I'm not gonna go for the coins. Okay, I got two of them. I guess. I'm gonna... Wait for the calamari. No, calamari. No, go away. Okay. And now I can like walk on that coral a little and make sure I do not go in that space. If I go in that space, I lose because the squid will just get me. Okay. Always trying to land on a six. Wait, this time I'm gonna try landing on one for a change. Wow, zero fireworks. So it works on 0, 1, 3, and 6. Well, 0 doesn't even work because 1, 3, and 6, yeah. But 0 sort of works because you land on 0 and you get 0 fireworks. Okay, thanks guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.